Welcome, everybody, to the first annual Yaroni Awards, celebrating everything we love about Yaron Avatar.
We're your hosts for tonight's celebration. I'm Spencer.
And I'm Zach.
And you're you. Congratulations on making the list today.
Just look at this room packed with all of these attractive faces and bodies. How are you guys doing up there in Category 5 boarding? You guys okay?
I can get you some peanuts.
Yeah, one day you can make it down here. You just gotta put forth the effort. One day, one day.
Welcome aboard, Yaroni Airlines. Flight number 30 with a direct flight to the world's hottest new destination, Yaron Land. You are now our honorary captain for this flight. And for this honor, Captain Modi will escort you to your favorite seat. We provide the highest chuki service on Yaron Airlines. We have your favorite seat, 2E.
You're on the list, you're on. Come on, you're blonde.
You're on, you're on, you're on, you're on the list, you're on. Come on. You're blonde, you're on the list.
Calvin Klein.
Ralph Lauren.
Tom Ford.
Yaron Avitov. Tonight, we recognize Yaron's bold and unpredictable contributions to fashion.
And the nominees are
Yaron Avitov for Summertime Madness.
Yaron Avitov for his truce with chartreuse.
Yaron Avitov for his work on the acclaimed series Transparent.
Yaron Avitov in Curtains on a Young Israeli Homosexual.
And the Yaroni goes to?
I'm so excited.
Summertime Madness!
Now let me love you, baby. Let me love you.
You might not know this, but the word Yaron has two meanings in Hebrew. The first meaning is full of joy. So if you were to use that in a sentence, it would sound something like,
everybody was depressed until he entered the room and then they were all full of Yaron.
Or, don't stop, keep doing that, I'm about to Yaron.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Thank everybody for coming, and it's just incredible, just the love here, and obviously the talent here. I mean, whoa!
Thank you.